Mr. Speaker,
in terms of revenues,
overplayed their hand here.
What kind of non-tax revenues, if any, have you guys suggested as a compromise on your part to bring revenues into the equation?
Well, as you're very well aware, there was a big conversation underway about revenues. Revenues in the context of tax reform, lowering rates, broadening the base, which would encourage more economic activity and real growth in our economy that would result in additional revenues to the federal government.